Today I'll be showing how to change the air filter on a 2008 Kia Sportage. It's actually rather easy. I bought this air filter from Advance Auto, and they selected the model number. So you just open up the hatch here. It's got four sides. Lift it up and just pay attention to what side goes in there. So just lift that up out of there and get my new one. Push it back down into place so it's in there. And just cover it back up and close the hatches. There we go. It's all set.